we take a look at the professional skater who left the show after a series of rows with on-off girlfriend Meg Marshall. Lloyd Jones is a professional ice skater and dancer who was all set to appear on Dancing on Ice 2018. But Lloyd and his on-off girlfriend and fellow pro Meg Marshall rocked ITV after they decided to leave the show due to a series of rows. Here's the lowdown on Lloyd. Rex features 2. Lloyd Jones is a Welsh skater. Who is Lloyd Jones? Lloyd Jones, 29, was born August 1, 1988, and is a Welsh-French ice dancer. He represented France from 2009 to 2014. Together with his partner Penel Caron, he is also 2011 Cup of China bronze medalist, 2013 Winter Universiade champion, 2010 Cup of Nice champion, 3-time NRW trophy champion, and 2010 French national champion. The two competed at the 2014 Winter Olympics in Sochi. Earlier in his career, Lloyd also competed for Great Britain. Lloyd was all set to appear on Dancing on Ice 2018 and had been paired with Donna Eyre. But Lloyd and his on-off girlfriend Meg decided it was best to leave the series after show bosses became increasingly concerned about the pair's backstage rows. Instagram 2. A source told The Sun's Bizarre column, Meg and Lloyd had a lot of history and thought they could bury the hatchet and be on the same show. But they couldn't do that, and it resulted in ugly rows backstage, causing them to be hauled in by production. Everyone agreed that the best course of action would be to let them go. And they've now been replaced. It has caused a huge chaos for ITV and the show as the series starts in January, and the process of finding new sexy skaters was long and painful. To make matters worse, they had already both met the partners. Lloyd was with Donna Eyre and Meg with Kem Seetany. When is Dancing on Ice on TV? Dancing on Ice 2018 launches on January 7th at 6 p.m. on ITV with a 2-hour show. The show is set to have a fresh look as it rebrands after several years away from the screens. Ice skating legend Jane Torval declared the show will need to up its game as reality TV has raised the bar over the past few years. This morning revealed the 12 professionals taking part in Dancing on Ice.